Wasn't Kyle Wright good stuff? That was called 38. If he did his album coming out in 2015, mark it on your calendar.